Good coffee?
Yeah, good for nothing.
Try butternut roast and blend coffee, made upside down.
Upside down?
Yes. Other brands blend their beans first, then roast. For butternut, we roast each type of bean first for its own particular flavor, then blend. Roast and blend. Butternut roast and blend. Most flavor from every bean, most flavor from every cup.
Good?
Just wonderful.
You know, you'd make a good salesman.